we start tonight with some good news, the stuff Christmas is all about.
We're talking 18-year-old Connor Bell. The name may ring a bell from last week. He's the Hamilton student who's taught us a thing or two about perseverance and simply doing your best. Michael Holland takes up the story.
In the driver's seat, Connor, our studious achiever, who clearly resonated with so many of you last week. Well, there's more.
Come and listen to this good Christmas news.
Connor, congratulations, young man.
Thank you.
Tell us about it.
I got the job.
You got a job.
Yep.
Well done, you.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Feeling great.
Yep, he's bagged himself an electrical apprenticeship, within days of our story charting his remarkable progress through all three levels of NCEA, while in foster care and coping with severe autism.
I had a life goal, and I never doubted myself.
And your life goal was to
be normal.
When do you start?
I start on the 15th of January.
Here in Hamilton?
Here in Hamilton.
Excited, maybe?
Yep, excited.
And here's the contract right here.
Yep. Dear Connor, we are delighted to offer you a permanent position as an apprentice electrician.
This is a dream come true, and he's got what he always wanted, and it happened so quickly.
The job offer coming hot on the heels of his return from a big occasion in Parliament's banquet room.
It's the Prime Minister's Oranga Tamariki Trade Star Award.
That's a trade scholarship.
Trade scholarship.
You look mighty proud.
Yeah.
And if you don't mind me saying, you scrubbed up quite well too.
But that's so last week. Back to the new job.
It's so exciting. Who would have thought this little lad getting a full-time job 5 days a week? Incredible.
Newsflash, Mum, he's not a little lad.
No, he's not, is he? He is not anymore, but we are super proud of him.
Promise the boss I'll give it my all.
The fact that he knows actually that he wants to become an electrician, I mean, that's a good part of the journey. Most of us are still trying to find what we want to do, he knows.
They've got themselves somebody that will be very, very reliable and will be very conscientious.
Just checking, yes, you've signed it. The deal is done.
I really like this last line here.
Connor, we are absolutely delighted to welcome you to the team. We look forward to watching you progress and support our business in the near future. Feels like Christmas already.
I bet it does.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
That is great news for Connor. I tell you what, Connor's pretty smart too. Going into a trade, electricians do very, very well.
And you know what? That doesn't surprise me because it's really hard to get good staff. We keep getting told that all the time. Mm-hmm. And why would you not want to employ that boy? Yeah. He's got all of the qualities. You know he'll be dedicated. So well done you.
Yeah, good on you, Connor.